What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Boxing X-Ray. Today I'll be doing a review on the Infinitude Stealth X2 or the Infinitude Stealth Times 2. What I really like about the boxing gloves, I'll get into it, and I'll also get into have they made any improvement from the first generation boxing gloves. And yes, they actually did. These gloves are really, really nice gloves. This is my disclaimer and my experience from the gloves, but I really like how they actually dealt with the gloves here. Now, the front part of the gloves, they actually went with a flatter surface area, which kind of helped when you're actually placing shots on a heavy bag. It helps to add a better feedback. You know, when you land in your shot, it feels more comfort than when you throw your shots, and it's the punching area is a lot, flatter. Also, the gloves are a little bit more top heavy because they remove some of the weight from the wrist right here, and you know, put it to the front of the gloves to actually make it a bit more top heavy. So it's much more of a puncher's glove feel that you're actually getting. Along with that, they actually made some improvement on the front of the gloves right here, or at the tip of the gloves. What they actually did, they actually added another extra material right here that you could actually grip onto, and you don't have to grip onto the leather. That was the issue with the first generation. They actually fixed that, and they also improved and add a extra. They added a little bit more extra padding right here, where the padding is actually resting on your fingertips. Now, what this actually helped to do is actually, most of the time, even with me, when I'm throwing my punch, I gradually started to lose the shape on my fists because my hands started to get tired. But with that extra padding that is actually resting on the tip of my fingers, it helps me to keep my hand, my fingers molded into a fist. And I really like how they actually come up with that design. I don't know if it's something that they were shooting for, but I just like how that feel as well. Now, with the thumb attachment, they actually went ahead and they fixed the thumb attachment issue that they had. They actually placed the thumb attachment first and then put the interior line in last, which actually helped to create more comfort in the thumb and actually remove that friction that you were feeling with that, you know, that extra thumb attachment, that thumb attachment that was, you know, placed last actually. So it removed that friction that you felt at first, and now it's more comforting, and I like how it feels on the inside. It's just a phenomenal gloves, guys. I really, really like how they feel. The next improvement they added was a longer lace. The lace is really long on this gloves. Nobody can complain about laces, man, when it comes to this, you know, gloves. It's really long, and I really like what they did there. The next thing I like about the gloves is the stitching. Let me pan on the focus here. The stitching looks flawless. They're killing it with this the improvements of the gloves. Look at that stitching. Even the hard areas where it's kind of hard to stitch, look at that, guys. Flawless stitching. They are killing it. I like the way how they actually take into consideration what their customer actually think, and they actually try to improve on what your customer is actually asking for. And this actually show you the pride that Infinitude actually have for the equipment, and at the same time, the amount of pride that they take when it comes to, you know, their work, and they listen to their customer. This is one of the reasons why I say it's actually one of the best budget-friendly gloves out there for your price range, because at the same time, you get a great customer support to help you to get a better equipment every time. Now, the next thing I like about the gloves is that the padding inside of here is not too stiff, or it's not too dense where you cannot spar with it. It's a nice sparring gloves, and it can be, you can work the bag as well. It can do all the three things for boxing. So it's really nice in that area. The strong suit for this, I find that it's really nice on the mitts, and that's because of it's a bit more snug fit, and it's not snug fit to where it's, you know, it's not, it doesn't feel comforting. It's snug fit where it's just right. It feels right. It's not too tight. It's just okay. It's just really, really cool when they actually are making adjustment that is in the criteria that their customer is actually looking for. Now, the design quality, flawless. Everything about the glove is nice. They actually remove a little bit of padding from here, but it's not too bad. They haven't removed so much padding to where when you're actually landing your shot, your wrist is bending all over and the glove is just right. It's just enough padding to keep your wrist from actually bending all over in the place. Now, if you guys out there was looking for a con to this video or anything negative about it, I have nothing negative to say about the gloves. Just a great gloves. And if I have to score these gloves, I'll give them 10 out of 10. Really, really nice gloves. Love them, love the quality. Just a great boxing gloves overall. Hope you guys liked the video. It's very short, but I hope you had the right information that you guys were looking for. If you guys want to purchase the glove, just go ahead, purchase the gloves. And if you guys are looking, if you want to find out which one is much better on the bag, either the Raptor Extreme or the Stealth, I would just run to the Stealth a little bit more, lean towards the Stealth a little bit more, just based on that flat surface area. However, the Raptor Extreme is still the better sparring gloves when it comes to, you know, safety. So great boxing gloves. Not that this glove is not safe, it's very, very safe, but great boxing gloves overall. I'm gonna end the video right there. There's just so much good thing to say about the gloves, and I'll just leave it at that. Great boxing gloves. Like and share, subscribe, hit the bell icon for all my new subscribers. Until next time, peace.